How to fix battery drain on iPhone. So if you want to fix battery drain on your iPhone, then what you need to do is first you need to cut down animations and visual effects. To do that, you need to open up your settings and then scroll down and go with accessibility. Under accessibility, you will have motion option. Tap on motion and here you need to go and enable the option of reduce motion. Then go back to the display and text size and turn on reduce transparency. Next, let iOS learn your usage patterns and extend battery life by enabling adaptive mode. For that, you need to again open up your settings app and then you need to just go with your battery, tap on battery, and then you can scroll down and you will have a power mode option. You can go with power mode. And under your power mode, you will have adaptive power mode. You need to just go and enable the adaptive power mode. And you'll also want to avoid power hungry wallpapers and message background. Open settings and tap on the wallpaper option. Select your lock screen and disable any spatial or animated effects. In messages, stick to a still photo background instead of dynamic scenes to prevent extra processing. Keep system and app software optimized. You can head into the settings again and then tap on general. Under general, you can select system, software update. And under your software update, you need to go and install the latest beta build update. After updating, your problem might be fixed. So these were the few solutions. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.